Hey guys, welcome back to Pixel Rich Games. In this episode of Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity, I just want to share the full clip of how I take on the mission Unnatural Disaster in very hard difficulty with Bo Zelda. You'll see two hits that I got from the Guardian. Basically, once we reach the part where Zelda draws her bow in the 5Y2X or 6Y2X combo, we won't be able to dodge out of it. So we're stuck till we're done or smacked by the enemy. In any case, I always try to have a bit of fun by playing around, but in this vid, I was more focused on trying to show you guys the different patterns that mix in stasis to take huge chunks of weak point meters. Enough of my talk. As usual, I hope you enjoy watching this vid as much as I did recording it. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Hit the bell to get notified for more Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity content. Stay healthy, keep safe, and God bless us all.